This is the new LSP pull stop box installed in the rough. There's your lav and your toilet. I want to show you how you can bleed your lines out in the rough or test for cross water. Here's the valve handle, and if you simply push this in, you'll be able to bleed your line out, test for cross water, turn it off. You've damaged nothing, it's just in the concrete. This will dry quickly. Go ahead and take your cap, put it back on, you're done. LSP pull stop box. PullStopBox.com. Check us out.